lot of times when people are able to see animals up close, connect with them, especially the cute ones, they're inspired to try to learn more and ways to protect.